but until another person gets out there, does it himself or herself, they won't understand what it's like.
I think the final result, we scored the highest out of any of the teams for the actual wind generator itself, so I think that's what I'm most proud of.
Once we got into the competition, it was really the thrill of the competition that overtook my feelings. The nerves died after the first hour.
So something that was all just thought amongst us as a group, and that's how we created it. So when you're thinking, we had problems with motors and generators and all that, with blades, and we doubted whether we could do it. So there's all this doubt, but in 10 months, we came from concept to actually building something that really was the best.
Yeah, that was the best thing, that all three of us basically covered everything: the design, the planning, the documentation, the practical end product. That was the ideal enjoyment for myself.
It's just so fantastic to work with young people that are highly motivated. That team, that was Australia's best. They're the Australian champions. And when you think that they're now ranked world field. So to say you've competed in an international field and to have some sort of ranking internationally, that's no burden to carry.